CEO, and I'm here to tell you. Drum roll, please, David. Because we want to share the love of God.
We said that.
Wow. We want to start a YouTube channel. Basically, it's just a channel to start maybe a little movement. I don't know.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Not expecting this to be YouTube famous. It'd be cool. We just want to share the love that we have received. Give you guys some words on encouragement, the struggle every day, and I don't know what I'm saying. So that's basically what we're gonna do. We're just, well, each video, whatever comes to mind, just sort of an intro to show you guys what we will be doing. Thank you so much for watching. We're just gonna keep putting videos up, and just it's all to help you guys out. I show you God's love, and even God bless you guys, and we out.
God bless yo.
Everything. I love your flowers and your garden. Okay, I love your heart. I love your son. I love your family. So your presence, I love. You just keep me forever. You're my best pal. Okay, I love you. I'm gonna get a butterfly so I can kiss you. I like you. I want you to come in my house. I'm gonna keep you in my house. I love you. Okay, God, you come to my house later and go to my pool, and you will like this house. I love your house. Even Daniela, everybody loves you and likes to clap at you like this. And everybody miss a person like you.
I got a question here. Would anybody miss like you if you disappeared? With your life? Song that you sing, and the whole wide world is listening. Well, the answer to the question is, you were created, your life is a gift.